game, Williams.
Well, she survives a break point there, does Williams.
Another big forehand from Kuznetsova.
Didn't do much with the volley, though, did she? She hit it hard, but look, that was the final shot. But the first volley, she just went straight back to her opponent. And you don't give top players two shots at passing shots these days. Love 40. Make that 8 points in a row, and Williams still not happy with the tension of the racket. Set it up.
That's good. On the line from Williams.
Short serve, Williams is all over it. That serve wasn't even half court. They missed it. What a disappointment, but great athletic ability to stay in the point from Williams. That was a sitter volley. Second serve, hammered.
15-14.
Short one again, and let's set points now. Second set goes to Serena Williams. The first set, Kuznetsova 7-5 outdoors.
Advantage Kuznetsova.
Stood up to this backhand, Kuznetsova. Williams tried the change of pace.
Well done.
Serena has challenged this first serve.
On the left service line. The ball is called good.
I think this might have been good. This is the first challenge I think we've had from Williams. It was good. Yes. Good enough. In by 8 millimeters. 15-40 now.
Challenge. Challenge in the core on the right.
Why not?
Oh, but it's good, but she looked over to see. She didn't know. She looked over to the camp, to the players' box, and they sort of said, hey, yeah, give it a go. Just challenges left, so you might as well. And it's right on the line, though.
13-14.
Still a break point.
That's good tennis. From both girls, good tennis.
Serena Williams puts her into the semi-finals here.
Well, number two seed is through here, the semi-final of the Grand Slam.